Wow. And that's why I love trochus snails. Oh, persistent, isn't he?